They are the first family, not of the White House fame, but the first family to move into Mesa Del Sol, south of Albuquerque. Mesa Del Sol broke ground on the housing development a few months ago after it was halted in 2009 due to the recession. Later today, Stephanie and Joe Montoya and their little girl will celebrate their new four-bedroom home. The couple relocated here from Denver. Mesa Del Sol's goal is to sell 80 homes in this first year, and so far, 25 have been sold.